maybe as I, before I come to that, let me just add on something. So there's a global parameter that has been set towards the budgeting, whereby for all the money, the national budget for each country, at least 20% be allocated towards education. So as Daktari mentioned, what we are saying is, of this 20%, we want 20% of this allocate, I mean 10% of this 20% allocated towards now the ECD, the early childhood education, because that is very important. And that is what their world is doing. Their world has joined forces with many other global partners just to ensure that this the early childhood education element has been well captured. Because many times we talk about education and we forget the lower level so the idea is just to bring back the whole concept and ensure that it is very important. When you lose them at that age of ECD, you've lost them. So we struggle studying up class 1, 2, 3 but we lost everything before. So what are we saying? We are saying we need to allocate more resources at the foundation level so that we have stronger children growing up. And of course, this if we go into economics, it translates to many other things. Yeah, because if you have people that don't have a proper grounding in terms of education, you can imagine what population you'll be holding.